I'll fight Orin in the final. One on one.
Oh, shit.
You will.
I'll draw things out to buy you time.
But.
Just hurry back. I know you can do
Congratulations. You've got a deal.
Thanks.
On one condition. The Keyblader here and his trusty friends have to meet the winner in one final clash. What do you say?
That'll drive the crowd wild.
We have to kill Hercules.
It better. I promised the crowd the event of their afterlives. Yeah, sucker. You know, for me, the rest is smooth sailing.
So, is it... So which way is Hades' chamber, then? I cheated. I wanted to make sure that the underworld was actually the way to go. Wait, do these both take me the same way? Oh, I probably can't get up there. Go deeper.
This is it. It's over.
So, if this is going to be a fight, do I let them do their stuff here? Let's get everyone their magic back here. So, if I do this, that does cure everybody. So I guess I was worried about that the other day. I guess I somehow missed how it was working. Well, we're all cured. I'm just gonna hope this works. What a waste that was, apparently.
Huh.
Is this not the right way to go?
Take this. Yeah. Back off.
Did I do all this for no goddamn good reason? I am so sorry. Is there something else I'm missing? Because I want to leave and come all the fuck back here. Oh, man. So how's everybody's day going? The way out at least seems a little quicker than the way in. See, the reason I looked online is because it says, like, go into the underworld, fight, and blah, 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 blah. And to me, that one says underworld. And this one says Cave of the Dead. So why would I think that Hades lives down here? But sounding it out loud now, maybe I should have thought Hades lives down here. Screw all of you. So obviously I don't know the good way to do it, especially if that's an S tier thing there. But I really want a new freaking weapon for Donald. Okay, so we did go the wrong way, obviously.
Now that is entertaining.
It's like we're getting dangerously close to when. Really? It's the most dumb fucking thing. I can't go in the menus. Thank you. Okay, so nothing too special in here. Get him point back off that one. Definitely don't need that one. The auto healing looks good. Alright, now. I'm gonna read this one last time just to make sure. See, all Goofy's is. All of Goofy seems like it pulls the whole crowd out kind of deal. Or that I'm going to use all my magic by giving him specials. And while I might should have that, if I have an English, I feel like I'm setting myself up for failure. Especially since the whole trick of this seems to be reflective of the possible.
This is it. Got it.
Goofy, touch him. Goofy, touch him. Donald, touch him. Yes.
It is not too late. Let us turn back, but I. Where is the sense in all this? There must be another way. Your deaths will mean nothing. You must live.
I get it. This is what belongs in Orin's heart.
Gorsh, he must have had a pretty rough life.
Gorsh, Goof.
Yeah, but in the end, that's really what made him stronger.
Let's give it back!
Nobodies? Where did they come from? Take this!
So you got another AP in there. So I think that gets us something good. Then I'll save it for ish. Puppy dogs.
Not what I had in mind, but I'll take it.
We better skedaddle.
Skadoodle, skadoof. I know what's gonna happen. When we go. So the other thing too is, so I don't think when you do continues, which I have to do a lot, I don't think it matters if you saved before or not. It just loads you before the last screen you did. My concern is always that it doesn't. And it's hard to judge. And if it's not true that way. Ramani HP and boost. There we go. It seems unfair to use a sword against a man with just hands.
Orin! No!
How would you just know that shit works? I don't know what I would do. I might have smashed it, to be honest with you. But sorry. I don't know if throwing it at his head would have been my first Dumb. Solution.
Goofy.
Aaron! Why those little... Ugh.
Prisoner, what happened to our mutual agreement?
Eat shit.
I can give you a clean slate, but you gotta work with me.
Maybe you didn't hear me. This is my story, and you're not part of it.
I'm angry.
This game is over. I've played by the rules so far. Okay, I confess. I was hoping Wonder Boy would lose, but it was still a fair fight. Come on. Is that really so wrong? Huh?
Really? A fair fight?
Laugh, laugh, laugh all you want. Because the laughing is about to stop. You want to know why? Because now we're going to play by my rules.
Meg!
Hercules!
Hey, I warned you right at the get-go. You don't compete, you lose the girl.
No! Meg! Hang on!
Looks like Wonder Woman has dropped out of the stand.
I will become true hero finally. I don't even need Kingdom Hearts 3 for it. Kingdom Hearts 2 is enough.
You still got us to deal with.
Oh, yeah. This is gonna be good.
I hate always taking the special people out. I really feel like this is the only way to play the game.
That's it.
I forgot for a while and died 20 times that one guy.
Take that.